Hi guys, this is Daniel from FND. In this video, I'm going to show you how to convert a Word file to PDF using Google Docs. So let's get started. First, you need to open your browser and go to google.com and search for Google Docs and open docs.google.com. You need to sign in using your Google account. I already did that. Then create a new blank document. To import your Word file, you need to go to File, Open, and click on Upload to import your Word document from your PC or laptop. Now drag and drop your Word document here. Now to save it as PDF, you need to go to File and download as PDF document. Click on that. And you can see that our Word file is converted to PDF. I'm going to open that and you can see the PDF file. So that's it guys. This is the way you can convert your Word document to PDF using Google Docs. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe this channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching. Bye.